The last trend I discovered in the scamming industry in the ex-former Soviet Union, they come more and more under the radar, the biggest one. You cannot detect them. They are on the forum, they are on YouTube, they are everywhere. Don't forget to put your helmet to be protected, to get informed, and subscribe on the channel. Thank you.